against normal numbers that these players would have in league play doesn't exist. Out the window, the starters 1 through 11. So the number.
And it is Bastian who kicked off this last 16 game. Bogdanio launching it deep. The defenders of Bastia have gone up for this. It's a delivery by Salamange, dead ball specialist. By Salamange. Sellers touches, waits his sort. A little bit behind Van Bergen. Shows his speed, too close to the goalkeeper. Ball over the top, and it's an excellent ball as well. One taker. First time shot, brilliant save. Maybe he'll tidy himself. Cayuse. Oh, lovely ball back by Busi. Good drop of the shoulders by Cayuse. It'll go, up to his right foot. Brilliant save, that's it. Terrific play.
DJ Wickens.
So is that. Brilliant, play stays down. Got to be, AKTK, brilliant! Appeals by back, and that time, did what he had to do. Cabal, feeding Van Bergen. Perfectly flights it past, and that's what AKTK does so well. Quick luck up by Van Bergen, the Dutch winger.
DJ Wickens at in the
look at that, under the feet. Sure. Pretty well delivered with his wrong foot. Christophe Vincent onto his left foot. That's Salmange. Oh, what a goal! What a brilliant strike! Oh, my word! Well, if you're going to equalise, you may as well do it with a strike like that. Absolute belter. Well, they haven't had many chances. But my word, when it fell, it's their most technically gifted player. Great chest control. Vincent gives it back to him, pulls the trigger, curling shot. It's a perfect setup by the captain Vincent. And he's in position already. Diouf, does he get a hand to it? If he did, it wasn't strong enough. Will that change here? It's a decent ball into the 6-yard box, but nobody was there. That's come again. Here is Hornby. Dispossessed by Guidi, gets a second chance. First time shot, just wide of the post. A penalty shootout. Not for the faint-hearted. Abdelhamid goes up for Van Bergen's corner. Well footed in. A right footer. Tawi. Oh yes, 1-0. Fancy jumping up and down on the line. Ekitike, brilliant. Good central defender. Bocagnano, oh yes, goalkeeper Duke goes the wrong way, and Fraser Hornby, the Scottish striker, oh yes, no mistake, and he holds his nose. Vincent, straight down the middle, Gravion, Florence, Gravion, oh my word! Magri, the substitute. Oh, got a hand to it, the Duke, but not strong enough on Umbuku. If he misses this, Bastia are into the quarterfinals. Oh, yes. As cool as you like, and for Bastia, Benjamin Santelli. Another left footer. A powerful left footer, he says it himself. It's his weapon up against you for a place in the quarterfinals. And he's got it! Bastia are into the quarterfinals, and the celebrations begin on the field. The celebrations continue in Bastia and all over the island of Corsica.
Eliminate the Stade de Reims in penalty kicks. They move on to the last eight and back to back. They took down Clermont in the round of 32, and they traveled.
I am who I am today.